Hello, faith eaters, and welcome to Break Time. We are in Psalm 16:1. I love this. Listen to this reassuring voice that David gives. Keep me safe, my God, for in you I take refuge. Many times we try to find safety in all different kinds of places. You have your place of safety. You have that place that you can run to that you know is secure. I have mine. But here's the cool thing about a man that's after God's own heart. His heart was so connected to God that he couldn't think of safety apart from God. Does that make sense? And so when we think in terms of where we run, think of it in terms as David did, that we don't have safety apart from God, because that is our place of safety. That is our place of security. That is our place of refuge. That is our place of rest. That is the place. But there are many, many things that might offer themselves as a shelter for you. You know, you can have financial shelter, financial security, which is all fine and good. But if that is your place, if that's my center place where I run, that's that I label over my life, my place of safety, then there's an issue inside the heart to say, wait a minute, there is a greater resource that we may be missing. So even in your work, you know, you're not alone there. I'm not alone in my work. But you know, sometimes it's where do I go, even in the midst of troubles, daily crud stuff that comes across our path. Where do we go there? Where's our running place? Do we run to somebody else, you know, and discuss our issues? You know, do we run this way, you know, and into the break room and explode there? Wouldn't it be awesome if when we felt the pressures of this world, when we felt them crushing in on us, especially at work, you know, and your work could be home, where's that safe place? Where's your center place? Wouldn't it be, as we could agree with David in this psalm, Lord, you are my safe place. You know, this is the place where I know I can come and I'm going to be surrounded by his arms of love and acceptance. His unfailing love is going to be what fills that space, that time. And it's going to offer me everything that my soul, my heart, my mind needs to continue to carry on in this world. So I guess the question for me and for you is, where's my safe place? Where do I run? You, my friend, have a blessed day.